Hi, I'm a Christian.
And I'm an atheist.
I believe the universe is a product of an intelligent mind spoken into existence in 6 days.
And I believe that the universe was created by a superdense particle that exploded into billions of pieces in what we call the Big Bang, and over millions of years became the universe as we know it.
Big Bang? Is there even any sound in space?
No sound, because space is a vacuum in which no sound can be heard.
No sound at all? Not even an explosion?
No sound whatsoever.
Wouldn't that make the Big Bang more of a big silence? Atheist?
Give me a minute. I need to Google this.